Oh,
what?
I've never seen anything like it.
What just happened?
We are on the way to the hotel now, and then we're gonna go pick up my masterclass outfit from Constantina. Gonna try that on and then have some lunch because I'm so freaking hungry.
I'm feeling nervous. We're so close to it now.
I know, I am feeling a little bit nervous, a bit of mixed emotions. I feel excited, sad. It's my last one. I do what I gotta do. When a girl is hungry, about to get some macaroons. And I have no idea which flavor to choose. I always pick chocolate.
Cream glaze and 17 Nutella.
Not drinking.
Just one Nutella.
On the way to go meet Marky Boy. He just is pulled up now. So, where he at? Yeah.
You're gonna have to have the all white. No, seriously, like all she has to have is the white and the black rings. So we've got this. And tomorrow we'll pick up the rainbow.
It's taking forever to get into our room, and I'm thinking there might be a surprise going on. Are you trying to surprise me?
I'm not, honestly.
I think you are.
What's really bad about these things that when I'm not surprised here, and it's actually nothing. And then you get disappointed.
There's no surprise, I'm going to be pretty disappointed.
Hey, that's a surprise right here. There you go.
Oh, thank you.
You know, why not? Deserves it.
No surprise?
There was no surprise. It was just a delivery from one of our sponsors.
I told you there was no surprise. Oh, wow.
Oh, snap.
Is that Chris?
Oh my god.
What's this like?
So cute, dear Miss. Welcome back to Sydney, the darling. We wish you all the best with your masterclasses. Love you, darling. Oh, that is so nice.
What'd you get?
More macaroons. I just care about the macaroons.
What happened to the macaroons, Christina?
Macaroons, they're all in my
tooth. I feel like I'm a little kid waiting for like mum and dad to open the car door.
Mum?
She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.
What do you have there, girl?
I have my masterclass outfit.
This is all the hard work.
This is where the magic happens.
This is the masterclass here. I don't know about tomorrow.
I don't know what Christina's doing, but this is what the masterclass is about.
So I'm here with the team, just chilling before dinner. Yeah. Team, say hey.
Hey.
Wow. Just one of you. Hello. My amazing stylists. We're vlogging.
Is this the fourth?
Oh. Wow. Our first one was in Melbourne. Yeah, 2 years ago. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be the biggest one. I'm gonna go out with a bang.
Lexi DeVito.
I'm ready. The way.
Let me go down.
I left them on, voiced up the eyes, learnt a lot from Christina.
Hello ladies, how was your evening tonight? Very well, thank you. What did you girls eat tonight? Chimi? Yum. Yum. Show me your teeth, make sure it's clean. Did you get anything inside? Nah, nothing there. Nothing there. Wow, maybe there was something in there.
Maybe there wasn't.
Who knows? Okay, we'll see you tomorrow.
And then turn left into the next one.
Go time!
Let's go.
Hi guys, pretty
like
the
girl.
I'm trying
to
travel
well.
Ready? I used my last night.
Remember you got hours? Don't worry.
What's up? Very ready. That's my seat up there, just so.
We just had a rest before the big show.
I'm just nervous.
Very proud, amazing. She is on another level.
That's your girl.
That very.
Her technique is so precise. Every little detail is taken into account, and I find that it has changed the way I've done makeup completely. She has taught me so much. She's such an amazing role model, and I just love being around her and getting her vibe.
Thank you for coming.
Oh my god,
this is heavy.
It's a little bit. It's
700 roses.
100?
703 roses. It's from the team.
I'm so proud of her. She's a perfect daughter.